Alright. I think I found a solution. At least a temporary fix. I'm not getting the best performance, but I can actually change something and change the change that die. Shadow gun. Off. I think that works. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Not sure how much it's gonna change, but it'll at least be playable. Alright. So thing is, I was getting a lot of frames before I started streaming, but you have to go to windowless borderless mode or windowless full screen. I forgot what it's called, but you can't use full screen with this. It won't work. Like if you try to use full screen OBS, it won't work. You have to use one of the other window modes to get to work. And yeah, so we're gonna go up to this guy up here, see what he wants. Let's see. I don't like this thing for that. All right.
A guest. Here I have no tea to serve. It's a dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th at your service. City militia. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket. Contact other refugees and tell them of the
flood. Let's see.
That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot,
get these bounties here, or if you can
handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you?
Alright.
Good luck.
Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm gonna stick with this right now. Oh, increase that. Alright. Thing is, I've been through most of this stuff, what do you call it? I played this all on PS4, like, some of these missions.
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Push to talk. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. I wonder if they didn't do anything to do all of this, though. Got a nice little item there. Alright. Let's get this, see what we got here. Get there anything left? There's nothing left in here, is there? Oh, there's nothing left in there. Alright. So. This way.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Dangerous.
Hold on a second.
Let's go check it out.
Just a moment. Alright, I've been fooling around. I had to respond to somebody. What do I say? Can y'all hear everything okay? Oh, see what's down there, bro. Alright, I probably shouldn't be hanging around here anymore. Just wanna see how many of those guys I could kill, but I shouldn't be hanging around there. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go downstairs. Alright.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the easy. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
So, can't see anything. Okay, that's someone else. Oops. All right, let's. Oh, sorry. Open this shit up, man.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Sorry about that. Alright, there we go. No special ammo though. Alright. Oh, thanks for coming by, Jen. Thanks for coming by. Have a good night. Some decent loot. Let's see what we got. I like that one better. Let's check. Level 5, not level 5 yet. No. A scout rifle, I might try that out. I can dismantle that, can't I? What's the other one? Alright, what is it?
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem.
All right. Let's see. We can go there, we can go here. What do you want to do? We can try that one. Check Sorry about that. Let's go down here. Anything new? I don't think we do. Couple weapons there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, this was a bad idea. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm way under leveled. I'm gonna go do that other mission. Let me go do that, let me go do that adventure. Actually, let's go do that one. Let's do that one. I'm way too under leveled to be down here. Probably drink some water. See that one.
Weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teak up on the broadcast switch again? Yeah. There are hovering fallen drones all over the EDC. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
Hold up. Get some water. That's better.
Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
That will do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach those poor souls who fled the city.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Your distraction helped.
Alright, let's go that way.
Any ether wasted is good for us.
Go that way.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Jeff?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
Can't use that yet.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Who's that? Trying to find that where is that? It's like a loot box. See what we got. How do you get off these things? Alright. Get on this bike again. What is this one? Lost and found.
This tunnel is promising. Built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close.
All right. see. 36, 49. Release that. I think we're good. Not one of my favorite parts.
Broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Alright. That's about it. For this part, not too hard. Alright. See what we got. Another pulse rifle, but we can't use it just yet. Requires level 6. That's sweet. Okay. Try the auto rifle. We'll try the fast travel there. All right, let's keep going. Where are we going? Let's get back to it. Ugh. open this up. Let's go.
All right, Dipper. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
Oh, I just killed myself. Oh my. That was an epic fail right there. Alright, let's get out of here.
Signal boost. Bad news, that feedback is bouncing around the airwaves again.
The Fallen must have more jamming equipment in addition to what you disabled in the caves.
Hopefully we won't need a cave-in to knock these out.
try this one out. The pistol out. Let's use the pistol instead. I wish I had one of those bikes, though.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. And when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
Can't respawn. Wasted my grenade, but oh well. No. I effed that up pretty good. Okay, all right. At least I don't have to. I have some weapons, but I can kind of get rid of this one. I don't need that anymore. All these damn helmets, bro. Alright, so I'm only at 50, not that powerful. Let's go to
Be careful out there.
All right. I guess we can acquire it.
I hope it is helpful.
Brief break, just a moment. we're back. Alright. All we can do is that campaign mission. Alright, let's go. Alright. Need more water. So, let's get in there.
Hey Dev, still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
All
right. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
I don't have the melee stuff yet. I'm not high enough level. I have upgrade points, but level 6. I like that one. Try that one. Let's see.
scavenger chute works. Alright, here we go.
Are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Kate.
Can't do anything about ammo. That's a problem. That's immune. All right.
nest, haven't you?
Thank you.
comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right?
Skip the cutscene.
There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians.
Let's skip that. Okay. Yeah, and Terry.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned.
Skip these cutscenes.
Connected to the light. You say.
I'm gonna end the stream right here. All right, this is a good stopping point because Titan is the next world. I don't know. I'll probably go back to God of War next time. Yeah, I'll probably go back to God of War next stream. Probably go back to God of War. I think I have a feeling that might be Saturday or Sunday night. Had some troubles and some frustrations early, but we got it together eventually. Thanks for whoever came watching. Catch you guys next time. Peace.